on Stro's stream?
No. What up, peeps? Thank you for joining. Appreciate it. There's Mia. Huh? Right there.
Wait, what do you mean the call family?
Yeah, I was in here earlier making sure it was okay. It was running. Hey, Plant Lily. Thank you for coming. Appreciate it, Brittany. Phil, what's going on? Yeah. I'm about to get my haircut done by my son.
Really?
Go give me a towel. From checking the restroom and downstairs. So. No, a big one. I need a big one. We're just getting set up here. Appreciate y'all coming. Don't forget to hit the like button. Phil, let me know if you're a mod. Hi, 2020. I know, 2020. I saw you were driving in another stream, you said. Which one was it? Oh, we were on NES, and we saw the two win-alls. Yeah. Recon, thank you for coming back. Yeah, we know Recon about Gambling Nation 11. That's his backup one. And yeah, I saw Gambler's video got taken down, or the stream got taken down. All right.
I am going to cut his hair and he's going to go poo-poo.
All right. Get the thing ready. No, you don't need those. You just need this. Oh, go get the bag. It's right there. Inside, right there on the table, I think, or on the counter. All right, appreciate y'all coming by. Thank you. Julie, thanks for the encouragement.
What's that?
I'll be right back, guys. Hold on.
Over here, MJ.
Oh, no, I saw that. Alrighty, I'm back, guys. I'm back. Thank y'all for being here. Appreciate it. I forgot that I need to put this guard on there, or else he will shave the shoot out of me. Make sure these work. Yep, they're charged. You hear that? What's up, Keith? Murad, thank you for coming. I appreciate that. And no, Recon, I don't mind. I just, you know, it is what it is. We all saw it, you know what I mean?
All right, go on.
And it seems to happen. Someone just doesn't like him and they report him. But Murad, thank you for coming. Everyone, thank you for coming. Hitting the like button. I appreciate it. I'm going to turn this camera on so y'all can see me. Let me see. Nope. Y'all see a cat. Yes, I know. Sorry. hold on. Let's see here. Hey, that's better. bro. Just turn it sideways. I think I did something. Oh. Oh, no. Oh, okay. There we go. All right. So let me turn it sideways. Y'all can see me okay? Uh-oh. Okay, it is. Okay. Oh, Lord. Yeah, I need this haircut bad. So I figured, why not go live and let my son do it? All right, here you go.
So wait, what happens if I like do on the top? Will it hurt you?
Well, you gotta push it, you know, like you've always felt the pressure going on my head. You don't want to push hard or anything, you know.
Am I doing it backwards?
You go up. Okay. Yeah, from there.
Am I doing it backwards? I was like this.
Yeah, you do that. Just up and down.
I know, but it's not doing anything.
Well, that means you gotta push against the head. You know, push on my head a little bit.
So I'm not doing anything?
It's not pulling out any hair? Or hold on, guys. Let's see.
Oh, wait.
Yeah, that's a lot of hair.
It was just stuck.
All right,
time,
great.
Time for mine.
All right, come on. Go ahead. Sorry, guys, if I can't see y'all in the chat. But yes, that's my son cutting my hair. I don't even know what he's doing. Can you see me cutting, or you see me? Yes, you see yourself cutting my. Oh my Lord. He just went all the way down the top of my head to the front. Is a lot of hair?
No. I'm just combing your hair at this point.
Okay, let's change it up. Hold on, guys. You should. Shaving.
It's not doing anything still.
Are you sure?
Oh, no, it is.
Not a lot, or? Okay, we'll keep going. Let's see. I guess I'll look at the comments later. Thank you all for coming. I appreciate it. Just don't be mean.
Make it look ugly, not good.
Oh, Lord. This is not a challenge of any type. I don't recommend this to anybody to have their 9-year-old kid shave their head.
Oh, no, I recommend this. This is fun.
Oh, man. Oh,
yeah. Alright, now it's time for your sides. You have to take off your glasses. I'm gonna do how you do it to me! No!
Get this kitty here.
Alright.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's really doing anything.
Hold on. Oh, Lord. Hold on.
He is jammed.
No. Oh, okay. Let me bring it down. Okay. That's pretty short. Oh, my Lord. Whoa. What are you doing? No, not my beard! Oh, no! Stop! MJ! Oh, man!
Stop! What are you helping me doing?
You're just supposed to do my head! It's too late now! Aw! Man! Oh, Lord.
Hey,
what? Well, you might as well now do the beard, too. Oh, my Lord. It was just supposed to be my head, not the beard.
Oh, you can't take a shower afterwards.
No, whatever. Can't do my head, too, now, I guess. I don't know what to tell you. Oh, man.
Like for part two.
Oh. Oh, my Lord.
Smell
it. I want to smell my hair.
Smell it or you're going bald.
That's too late.
How do y'all like it? Bad? Oh, that's good. Oh,
what's your typing? Don't be writing in my head letters or some kind of graffiti on my head.
I'm shit. Not doing that. I was going to put the word hi, though. But you're too bald to do that.
Oh, what?
Looking good. People are saying you're looking good.
Oh, okay. Well, thank you. I appreciate it. I got it.
You're probably just saying that because you said not to do anything mean.
Turn it up this way. Yeah. There you go.
Well, since you fixed it for me, more beer time.
So says, good job, MJ. Awesome. Yeah. Don't encourage him. Thank you for coming by, everybody, again. I appreciate it.
I want to use this time to plug my channel. Go subscribe to FortniteBot 669420. Yeah. Go subscribe because that's my channel, okay. And my channel's better. Please subscribe.
You changed it from Muddy Head 54?
No, that's on my iPad. That's my iPad channel. Look at that. See that?
Oh, man. As long as you're taking all the grays out, that's fine.
Absolutely not. What?
Not funny.
Yes, funny. You have a bunch of grays in your beard.
Okay. I guess that was a good idea then.
If you want more of this when his hair grows back, like, subscribe to my channel and his channel.
Thanks everybody that's here to subscribe. Again, thank y'all for coming. I appreciate it. Watching my 9-year-old cut my hair. Yes, I do not recommend this at all.
I do. If you guys want me to shave your hair, comment.
Who's next? And so you're next? Go on, keep going.
Do you like this?
Oh yeah, I like being getting a haircut by a 9-year-old. The things I'm having to do so I don't have to worry about getting corona. Last time it was my mom, this time it's MJ. Who's gonna be next? My daughter?
No. You ready? Anthony.
Yeah.
Like, next is gonna be Damien.
Oh man. Oh me.
Oh, you're gonna love it.
You're a liar. I didn't wanna go bald.
Yeah, you wanna go B-O-L-D. No, B-A-L-D, right?
Yeah.
Choo-choo! You're
just having fun.
What?
You're just having fun.
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
Over here, July 1st, at the top.
It looks like he's just left the... He shaved the top head and left the sides.
Oh, wait, you one side? One side? All right, I'll shave them. Comment in the chat if it looks good. He needs to even it out. I need to even it out. Nothing. Be quiet.
The master's at work.
Yeah, I'm the master, and you just tell me what to do. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
See you again. A 9-year-old cutting my hair. You can tell. Thanks, guys. I appreciate y'all being here. Thank you. You know, there's no tickets or anything like that, but. Still, I need to watch hours.
Yeah.
And I figured this would be a cool way to get some. Figure there's a lot of people live right now. It's Friday night, and everyone's live.
I'm trying to.
There's eight people on the show. Thank you again, everyone. Can't believe you did my beard. You weren't supposed to do my beard.
Yes, it was. Did you tell me to?
No, I didn't tell you things. You're supposed to do my hair. Oh, man.
I'm shaving his beard.
Take a wig out of his
beard.
Kaida, how are you? Thanks for coming. Come on. Seriously? Is it really that hard? It's not hard at all. Can't wait to see the outcome on this one.
Okay. I'll shave your beard. I'll shave your beard. For now, I'm just going to do the beard. The beard needs to go. No beard. What?
The
I know. Hi, Ketchup Brown.
That's why I'm having to have my son do this. CGM. Okay, you have to cover my eyes, you know. I like that he's at least taking his time, making sure he can get every nook and cranny.
I don't even know where you're at.
He shaved my beard. He was only supposed to touch my head.
Oh!
He snuck into it. Come on, hurry. I can't believe you, MJ.
I can. Look at that, Mia.
MJ, just do a line out the middle and that's it. He's done.
Hey, you should go. Throw
your phone up here. No.
He's showing everybody your hand.
You want a souvenir? I'm 9 years old.
I think you need to
like
shave it.
Like,
take this.
Oh,
No.
He couldn't if he tried.
Your hair didn't really update, but your beard didn't. Like, report two of this. In 2 months, again. Alright then?
I don't think I'm coming back to this barber in 2 months.
What'd you say?
There's nothing more you can do to my hair.
Yes, I can.
No. I don't trust you with scissors. No scissors.
No scissors.
No scissors. No scissors. No scissors. You're going to cut yourself or me and I'm going to be bleeding. Oh my God, MJ. I didn't say, no. Be careful, don't cut your fingers. Oh my God. Okay, that's good enough. You had fun with the scissors, yay. Oh my God. Oh no.
All right, next for your neck.
No, that's okay. That's enough. That's enough. Come on, get the razors. Hurry.
He's tearing stuff up. Thank you guys for coming to see me shave my dad's head.
Aww. You hear that, guys?
I'm actually glad I got to do this because I've been getting really mad while I'm playing Fortnite. It's just giving me a break.
It's a memory I want you to have. You shaved your dad's hair at 9 years old. And maybe by then.
Look at me when I'm shaving your head. I know you don't want to, but I know there's nothing left to
do. Don't touch that. Oh my god. There's no trick photography on this one, guys. This is my son actually cutting my hair.
Scissors time. No. All right, well then, let's end it. That's how it was.
No, you can't be done. Look at that. Does it look okay, guys? I don't think so. Batman. I have to go to work tomorrow in the morning.
Oh, this is gonna be good. One of your coworkers say, "Hey," my character say, "Oh, my son did it." You realize you're paying me $5 for this, right?
Oh, great.
It's only $5. Don't worry.
Can't hear you. Hey. Oh, man.
Everybody start chanting in the chat bold.
Bold. Look, I'm giving you bold.
First one to put bold in the chat, shave my dad's hair next.
Amanda, I hope y'all are having fun in Texas. Enjoy while it lasts. Y'all gonna go live tonight with a book, maybe? Come on.
Sorry, I was looking at the chat.
You're mad, Suso.
What? What? What do you want? Say, MJ, what's up?
No, he's saying I gotta go with you.
No, that guy.
Yeah, Uso. That's the one you met on the phone the other day, remember?
Oh. Subscribe. Hit that notification bell. Hit that like button.
Everyone, not too many people love it. There's only three.
I know, but it's still be cool things. Drop the like and
of course.
Subscribe.
Who knows if they're going to watch the replay or not? And they'll hear everything.
Coming soon behind the scenes.
Oh, man.
Dad, are you liking this?
I know. It was a joke. I'm already bald.
No, I'm talking about him.
Telling him he's next.
Oh. Drop a like if you think I'm doing a good job.
Hopefully there is no dislikes.
What?
Hopefully there isn't any dislikes.
It's like there's 1,000 dislikes.
No. Ain't have that many people in here. But there was a good amount at one point.
Do you like it like that?
I don't even know what I like it like, because I don't know what you did to me. I can't really see. Y'all let me know. I just leave it like that.
All right, one more shave and we're done, okay? Okay, guys, one more beard. Alright, guys, drop a like, comment, subscribe to my YouTube channel because mine's better. Dad's a boomer.
Alright, Uso, thank you for coming. Recon, Phil, appreciate it. And it's Amanda, I know you were here. Everyone that showed up, if you're watching the replay or you were here, CGM, thank
subscribe
you, Melody.
Subscribe to my YouTube channel and Kaida, drop a like.
Thank you all for coming. I appreciate it. I'm going to leave it like that. I don't know, and keep it like that. But again, I appreciate everyone for coming. Thank you very much. Y'all have a good night, safe night, and make sure you wash your hands before and after you take a shower. Okay, guys. Laters.
Drop a like if you want me to cut your hair.
All right, later, guys.